We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.